to attend a highway shutdown in Waukesha County. A section of 18 near I-94 blocked for about 3 hours because of a crash. That scene was just cleared within the last hour. Big police presence there. Flight for Life was called in. No word on the condition of anybody who was hurt.